Welcome back to another episode of the Elden Ring walkthrough. So, this episode we are running through Stormveil Castle. First part is pretty just straightforward, just run. Look down there, you see an item. That item right there is nothing but bolts. I will tell you how to get there anyways, even though I will not be going for it. But as we come down, so you can go that way. There's a bonfire right over that ledge. We're gonna go this way. Get the bolt, should go that way. But the more important item, oop, wrong item. First time in a while I've died to eagles. Anyways, just running back. I didn't check. No. No, there's not. But it does allow us to avoid those two. We're not fucking with this. Smithing stones. We're just gonna keep running. We'll go ahead and de-aggro those, because that was annoying. I'm sorry, what? Some runes. So that was just a golden rune. That platform is right there as you come up. Don't do what I just did, almost die. Curve talisman. Guard counters, final hits, charge attacks, stamina reducing. This is the item you need out of here, so even if you die, this door will remain open. You can run in, grab it, and then book it back out. Or grab it before you die. Fire, that's that first explosion area. This door, I think this is just, yeah, daggers. The stores for the key and progression. This path just gets you a brick hammer starting area. So to the right just gets you that brick hammer. Going around the side there just gets you a mushroom. From the last guy. I'm gonna run in here. Grab the bonfire. Yeah, I now have two sets of greaves from them. Drawstring greases work faster. But they also last less. I don't know the exact times, but so say like the normal one were to last 30 seconds, the drawstring only lasts 15. We got two there, one here. I Black stones. So what you're gonna do, come up here, jump. Smithing stones. And then we're gonna run around. So that's the little wooden thing we just came. You can ultimately come down here. Jump up and across. Got another stupid bird on the other side of us. There we go, there's that. Up there is where we want to get to. So, climb up here. Climb around. That's a random drop, but we're gonna come up here. And as soon as you get up here, run forward and swing. Get as many minions as possible. Tower. Instead of the front lid, we are going to increase our jump attacks. Does that give me enough to put this back on? So from what I've realized is birds. Over there, as you saw, was an ambush falcon, but you know, it's a good pickup. It's a smithing stone, golden rune. Don't forget to be safer. You can hit there, but it does no damage. make sure to come in here, talk to Rozier.
The pleasure's mine. I'm looking when I'm not hot-footing it from the tree. Enough about me. This place is not exactly a place I'd struck. I see. You can see it then. Well, I'm tarnished, but unlike still, I'm privy to. Would you care to learn as a fellow?
Sure. Crane Great Sword is the only one I like on here, even though I can't use it. Oh, it's an Ash of War. Yes, I can. Huh. Maybe. Even though I won't use it. Yeah. If you run forward, crouch down into this bush. Honestly, I think this is stupid. Yep, just two blood fangs. Check, check, check. Okay. Mic went dead for a minute. Yep. Come in here. Let's not jump down there just yet. So that item right on top is the one we want to get. But... here. We'll go in there in a minute. And this is the other side of that room. Now we're gonna wait for this guy to come back around. Veil. It's a pretty decent item. I kinda don't want to tumble with you. without first getting... Oh, no. This is not the thing I was looking for, but... So that means the thing I'm looking for is on the other side of the hall. Heal. Somber 2. Honestly, low-key forgot what was in here. So we're gonna go ahead and use it. Misery cord. Hawk wooden. Iron whip blade. Nice. Back here. Now we can come tangle with this guy.
See that flurry thing that he just did?
That's the thing you want to avoid. The thing hurts. Yeah, so, giant thing. Dead bodies. Chrysalid memento. From the shortcut room, all the way down. Yeah. Horalu. That's who that is. So this is the fun part. Avoid all the nonsense. Ow. the issue is, there is a ballista some right there, and he hurts, and I cannot remember how I got to him last time. I didn't even realize I could summon people in here. I'm gonna collect all these now. Great shield. Mushrooms. Summoning pool function availability available. Now fun. Yes, we will end up going down there, even though I don't remember why it was necessary. This. Oh, I know where I'm at now. Cracked pot. Those are used for crafting things that explode. I low-key forgot how to get up there. Stormcaller. But alright, there's the boss. That. Yep, no. When I get to his face, we ain't messing with it. Run down here. This.
Be proud. You were a fine warrior. Your enemy, well, tarnished. I am Nefeli. I'm here by decree. How
this is Nefeli Lu. Has tainted them.
If you intend, I ask you, call the winds run. I'm certain. Apologies. As fellow town. Down whatever. Apologies. As fellow town. Down whatever.
Yeah. Once again. Talk until they stopped, or talk until they keep repeating. Ow. And right there is the grace. I just had it right there's the courtyard. So basically, if you were to go the opposite way, you would just run this way, fight birds, fight a couple archers, talk to Nefeli, and then have to face that giant from the front instead of from the back. We're gonna go ahead and rest. See if we can level up. We can. We're gonna add our flash charge. I don't think we have any. What are we up? We need 3 now. Fun. But with that being said, we'll fight Godric in the next one.